gets a 4-1 fall. It is for the Global Wrestling World Heavyweight Championship.
Started here, let me remind everybody that the title is on the line here tonight.
Yeah, but that's just a mere formality. The way I see it, there's no way we crown a new champion tonight.
The challenger looking determined. He will need the performance of a lifetime to become champion. The title is on the line in this one, guys.
And don't be surprised if history is made here tonight. I know the champ has looked good as of late, but I'd say the opposition has looked just as good, if not better.
Many are predicting a title change here tonight, but this man is looking to prove otherwise.
Introducing the challenger from Concord, New Hampshire, weighing in at 265 pounds, Adam Palmer. And introducing the champion from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 287 pounds, he is the Global Wrestling World Heavyweight Champion, Ramon Russell.
With this championship title in play, you can expect this match to be something special.
After winning this title, the champion seems to be riding high. Any champion's riding high. Cole, what do you want to skulk around, bum that they're the best?
That's...
Malicious, insulting. Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. To stop at every single part of his body. And one more for good measure. He's fighting hard and it's paying off. He is just dominant right now. Striking. Counters, this could be an opportunity. Reciprocating the initial reversal. Dominating shoulder tackle. To the arm. The champ trying to roll with these hits. Suplex, here it comes. Nicely done. And now he's controlling the pace of this one.
He can't allow himself to run up now.
Oh! and he can't defend any offense coming his way. Yeah, he's got to surmount this storm coming at him.
Down he goes.
Insulting.
Just right across the face.
The Snapmare takeover. Followed by guys getting after it.
Greater than the risk right about now, but we'll see how they feel once they get back to the locker room and hit the shot.